The ability to customize the design of a data viewer is here. Thunkable provides a variety of default data viewer list and data viewer grid templates, but saving a customized Thunkable layout component as a data viewer allows you to display your data in a way that meets your users' needs. The first step is to create a list or grid template that reflects your brand design using the Thunkable layout component. Within the layout's containers, you must include labels or images to act as placeholders. Once connected to a data source, these placeholder components will be populated by the data source's text or image data. When you're happy with the layout component you have designed and are ready to save it as a customized data viewer, ensure it is selected in the component tree and click the vertical ellipsis next to the layout's name in the Properties panel. Select Save as Data Viewer Layout. Give your data viewer layout a detailed name and select the layout type you want to create, list for a data viewer list and grid for a data viewer grid. Click OK. Now that the layout has been saved as a data viewer, let's use it. Drag a data viewer list or data viewer grid onto a separate screen and reposition it as necessary. Connect the project to a data source. For more on how to do this, see our series of tutorials on connecting to a data source. Click the default design template to access the data viewer templates available to you. Select the layout you saved as a data viewer from the bottom of the template library. Map your data source columns to components within your custom data viewer layout. Let's check it out in our Thunkable Live app. Nice! Saving a layout component as a custom data viewer has allowed us to display our data in a way that meets our users' needs and reflects our brand design and preferences. In addition, we can reuse it across multiple apps or projects. To view all of your data viewer layouts, click the Thunkable logo in the upper left and select My Data Viewer Layouts from the tabs at the top. From here, you can edit the names of your data viewer layouts and delete any that you no longer need. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check out our other tutorials and Thunkable Academy courses. And remember, innovation should have no limits.